Joe? Blue? Joe?
We're hiding. Bark, bark.
Oh. Joe and Blue are hiding. Hey, will you help me find them? Excellent. Come on.
Here's a hint. We're hiding behind the shape that's closest to the red circle.
Bark, 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 bark.
Oh. So Joe and Blue are hiding behind the shape that's closest to the red circle. Where are they hiding?
Behind the yellow diamond.
The yellow diamond. Because that's the shape that's closest to the red circle. Let's look. We found you.
You found us.
Bark, bark, bark.
That was great.
Good thinking. Now, I'm gonna hide.
Bark, bark.
Let's go.
Bark, bark, bark.
So now, Steve and Blue are gonna hide, and we'll try to find them.
We're hiding.
Come on.
We're hiding behind the shape that's farthest away from the biggest circle.
Bark, 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 bark.
Okay. So Steve and Blue are hiding behind the shape that's farthest away from the biggest circle. Where are they hiding?
Behind the blue triangle.
Oh. Behind the blue triangle. Because that's biggest circle, and the blue triangle is farthest away. Hi, Steve.
Hey, Joe. You found us.
We found you.
Bark, bark, bark.
You figured it out.
You are so good at this game. Oh, yeah. We still need to find more Blue's clues.
That's right. Come on. Maybe we can find some clues in here.
A clue!
A clue?
Our second clue. Nice work. There's a clue. On that crayon.
I remember. Now we need to write the clue down in the handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook. Right, you got it. Okay. Let's start with a line that goes around and up the tip and down for the rest of the crayon. Some lines for stripes, and we have a crayon. So, we're trying to figure out what Blue wants to give to Steve.
What was our first clue?
Paper.
Yeah, paper.
And now our second clue is a crayon. So what do we want to give Steve?
We need to find the third clue, so we can put all the clues together to figure it out.
That's my brother. Come on.